Here it says something about alchemy. And Enos spoke to his servants, "Erect a portal for me, so that I might reign over this world in all eternity." And his servants did as they were bidden.
Here you are at last.
Zardis, while I spent all these weeks on the road, you have been meddling in a war. So why don't you tell me what's going on?
Fine. I have been working on a plan for a long time, since we were imprisoned behind the barrier, since the moment that Belial spoke to me. What a triumph it would have been for him to know that I took his side. Once the highest of all the Fire Mages, now a servant of the Dark God, I feigned acceptance of his offer. But I used the knowledge which he granted me against him. I have prepared everything for you, but that is a long story. Once I have told you everything, you will understand why it was difficult for me to reach a decision without you.
What are you talking about? Tell me more.
The War of the Gods has been raging for ages, but soon it will be over. Enos is greatly weakened, and Beliar is mightier than ever before, but everything hangs in the balance.
You speak of the decision between Enos and Beliar.
As I see it, those are our only options at the moment. But perhaps there is still a third option. Another way. But for that, you must bring me the artifacts of Adonos.
Where should I look for the artifacts?
The orcs are already looking for the artifacts. I have formed an alliance with them. Everything they find will be brought to Geldern and stored there. The shamans there are studying every kind of magic. They developed a plan long ago. Talk to them and find out all the information they have collected.
What is special about the artifacts?
There are five divine artifacts. They were in the possession of the Ancient Ones. The people perished, but I am sure that the five artifacts still exist. Each of them alone grants great power, but all of them together.
Yes?
We will talk about that once you have found them. We can talk later. Take care of yourself. I'm going to lie down.
The five orc commanders are dead.
Thank Enos. You really are a hero. You know that, stranger. Here is everything I was able to save from the possessions of the city's inhabitants. I will get straight to work rebuilding the city. May Enos light your way.
I talked to Charypto about the fire chalice.
That's good. We've been trying for days without success.
Show me. Zardis is seeking the artifacts of Adenos.
the artifacts of Adonos. Then it is true. And our enemies shall show us the way.
What are you talking about?
The artifacts of Adonos. I thought they were lost forever.
What do you know about the artifacts?
It is said that Enos grants his power to the bearer of the divine artifacts. You must find them and take them to Nordmar, to the Monastery of Fire.
And then?
Then, Enos will reveal himself to you. I will give you my scepter, the scepter of Varant. With the scepter and the divine artifacts, you will receive his power. I will give it to you as soon as you have found the five artifacts.
Where can I find the five artifacts of Adonos?
Xardas has the orcs searching throughout the world for them. The path to the artifacts of Adonos leads through the orcs. Talk to their leaders, do whatever is necessary, and gain possession of the divine artifacts.
Man, what do you want?
I'm sure you've still got things to do.
Leave me alone.
Always be firm, that's what I say. Here's your 50,000 gold.
Who would have, though? Give me the gold quickly before someone takes it from you.
What about the divine artifact?
You get straight to the point, don't you? Fine, here it is. But don't tell anyone that I gave it to you, or it will go very badly for you. Understand?
Where is that little rat? It's the Mora's own fault. We shouldn't even be here.
That's what you always say.
I know what you think. I know what you think.
We have to crack down there.
As long as be firm, that's what I say.
Then you only have one choice.
The hand that feeds them, the fist that strikes them.
Is that supposed to impress me?
We should teach the Mora's a lesson.
Then you only have one choice. It's the Mora's own fault.
Where is that little rat?
We shouldn't even be here.
Hey, Lester. How did you fare?
The orcs caught me near the pass and dragged me through the desert. First they made me dig. But then they found out I could read the ancient tablets. That gave me some kind of special status. Man, those tablets are fantastic. They contain a lot of rubbish, but I can feel my magical powers growing. I can even sense the magic flowing through the ruins. I let Tamkosh know about the keys. Now he wants me to open the temple for him.
Have you found any keys yet?
See? I knew that's what you came here for. I found one, near the ruins of the healers. Be careful, Tamkosh wants the amulet for himself. So if we want to enter the temple, we should get rid of him and his orcs first.
Have you got a plan?
We're going to need the help of the nomads. You should see to that. Satrus is here too. I bet he's gonna help you.
I see. Give me your key.
Here's the key to the temple. I am ready to follow you if you should need my help.
Do you have any stone tablets?
Here, take these. I'm finished with them.
There's something odd about you.
Hey, wait a minute. What's that I smell? You smell like you walked through a field of swamp weed!
Oh, that. Yeah, I've got some here. Brought it from Lago.
Hey, I took a little gold from the orcs. I don't suppose you would sell me some.
Here, take the whole package.
Thanks, man. That's what I call a true friend.
Let's open the temple together.
We are warriors. We do not bargain with Moras.
But...
No. Stop using magic, Mora. You will die.
Stop right there, Mora.
Really? The orcs? Oh man, have you seen how many there are of them?
Are you afraid?
Of course I'm afraid. It's our asses on the line.
Everything will be all right.
Great. Now I feel so much better.
Are you going to fight or not?
Oh heck. Why not? Of course I'll fight. For Adenos, to the death.
I've got the four remaining keys. Now what?
We will hold the fort out here while you open the temple and draw no more attention to yourself than is necessary. Go in, get the artifact, and see to it that you come out again in one piece.
Teach me the highest knowledge of the Water Mages.
This knowledge enables you to unfold the true power of the magic of Adonos. You will understand nature, and it will reinforce your spells. You aren't ready for...
I want to draw magic power from within myself. I want to learn faster.
Of course you do. You are an inquisitive man. So, use your time and use your head. It isn't there just to hold up your helmet. Adonos gives you his magic so that you will help to guide the fate of the world. Power means responsibility. Adonos doesn't...
Grant me life force. There's nothing new here. Looks like I'll need five different keys in order to open this door. What do you know? It works. I found the artifact.
You have done it again, haven't you? Take the artifact to safety now.
And what will you do next?
What do you think? Your excursion into the temple has caused even more harm than I feared. Someone has to see to it that things are cleaned up here, and that will probably be me.
Let's talk about the divine artifacts.
Fine. What do you want to know?
What exactly can I do with them?
That is entirely up to you, although I did not want to believe it at first. It now seems obvious to me. You are the one who will make the decision.
The decision between Beliar and Enos. Zardes said that too. How do I decide for one side?
Ah, I am a servant of Adonos. You must discover that on your own.
Zardes spoke of a third option.
Indeed. Well, there is much to indicate that Zardes meant it honestly. On the other hand, he plays things close to the vest. Talk to him. He won't kill you. At least, I hope not.
What do you think Zardes is planning?
Zardes bears the power of two gods. That alone is reason not to trust him, but he also surprises me many times. I think you should make your decision. Do what you believe. And do not make your decision because of anyone else.
Interesting. We can talk later. Take care of yourself.
Thank you. Better stay out of it.
I'm so himself. Do you really think?
Interesting.
I have the 5 artifacts of Adenos.
Then you hold great power in your hands. A power that Zubin and Robar want to see on their side. Either is possible. With these artifacts, you can decide for Enos or for Beliar.
And what are you going to do?
I tell you that it is up to us to prevent either Beliar or Enos from winning this war. For what would happen if one of them should win? 1,000 years of rule under the will of one god. Ultimately, there would be war again. My plan is designed to end this madness forever. That is the third way which I offer you. But the decision is not mine to make. It is yours.
And what role do the artifacts play in all of this?
Go to the ore furnace in Nordmar and destroy them. Take the focus stone. It contains the collected magic of the runes. There is enough energy to power the ore furnace so that the artifacts can be destroyed within.
You want me to destroy the artifacts?
So that their power can never again be used. But the decision is yours. If you decide for Beliar or Enos, then everything I have fought for is lost. At least for the next 1,000 years.
And what happens once I have destroyed the artifacts?
Then we walk a path whose end we do not know. But still it won't be over. I will tell you everything else once the artifacts have been destroyed.
up nothing to be had.
Your head is mine.
This fight won't take long.
Greetings in Enos. Would you like to go hunting with me?
Of course I'd like to.
I had already given up hope of finding anyone here. Most of our people are out and about, tussling with orcs. Let me know when you're ready.
Are there any problems with the orcs?
Is it cold in Nordmar? Those bastards are making themselves at home throughout the country. They raid our tombs, ambush our merchants, and scare away our game. The only good orc is a dead orc.
Are you doing anything to deal with the orcs?
The orc slayers are on their way, and they snuff out any orc that crosses their path.
Sounds a bit disorganized.
So it is, but very effective. If you want to hear more details, go talk to Kurth. He's got a plan, or so I've heard.
Who is Kurth?
He's our leader. His house is the big one at the very top of the village.
What? You're here? There doesn't seem to be any place where you don't show up eventually.
I'm happy to see you too.
Take it easy. I just didn't expect to see you here at the end of the world.
What's up?
I was planning to pay a visit to Robar, but the coward is hiding behind a barrier. You know I've got a bone to pick with him.
That thing about the Slammer?
Exactly. I'll make him regret that. Nobody locks me up in jail and gets away with it. Not even the king. Not one day passed in Carinus where I didn't fantasize about meeting Robar face to face.
What are your plans?
We must get into the king's palace somehow.
We?
I need your help. Have you forgotten who sent you to the colony? The time has come to deliver justice. The king is strong, but we could deal with him together.
What will you do once the king is dead?
I'll worry about that later. The war is lost anyway. Nobody knows what will happen next.
How can I help you?
We need to get into the king's palace. There are some teleporter stones that will take you there. We need two of them, one for you and one for me. Long ago, they would keep such a stone in every castle of the paladins for emergencies. Bring them here.
Do you need any weapons? I've got weapons. First-rate axes. There's no better merchandise in all of Nordmar. Ingvar of the Hammer Clan may be a little bit better.
Tell me about this area.
Not much here. Ice and snow. Oh, yes. And there is a monastery up in the mountains. But I haven't heard from them in quite a while now. If you want to know more, go talk to Frithjof. He's at the monastery now and again.
How do I get to the monastery?
Down by the village, there's a path leading to the mountains. Just follow it.
Can you teach me how to be a smith?
By Enosh, that I can. But I cannot show you how to forge pure magic ore weapons. For that, you'll have to go to the Hammer Clan.
Show me.
Did you bring your tool?
What do you mean?
Did you think I was going to give you the materials? Steel is expensive. Too expensive to be ruined by an apprentice.
What do I need?
A smith needs his own hammer. That much is obvious. Just bring 30 steel blanks. That will be enough for 10 good blades, if you're lucky.
Here are your blanks. I brought a hammer, too.
Fine. That should be enough. Are you ready to start your training?
Teach me something about being a smith. How do I sharpen my blade?
Go to the whetstone and let it rip. Slowly draw the blade from left to right and hone it evenly. That makes it nice and sharp. You aren't ready for that.
Show me how to forge a magic ore weapon.
There isn't much to know. The principle is the same as in forging weapons. Heat the blank, work it, cool it. But of course, a magic ore weapon needs a magic ore blank. You aren't ready for... Not yet. First, prove that you are worthy.
Enos be with you. You're a fighter, not a pilgrim. I can see that. Did you come from Mirtana?
More or less.
Then you have already been through what still awaits us.
Pilgrim? Why should I be a pilgrim?
Well, the Enos Monastery in the mountains used to attract many pilgrims from the Midlands. But since the war, hardly anyone goes there anymore.
How can I get to the monastery?
Just follow the path to the mountains, down at the foot of the village.
Have any pilgrims come by here lately?
Pilgrims? No. But a young fire mage passed through not long ago. However, he headed straight for the monastery. He seemed to be in a hurry.
Do you know his name?
Milo? No, Milton. That's what he was called.
What awaits you?
The fight for survival of the clans. Orcs roam our lands with impunity, and we hide in our villages. But we're going to put an end to this. The Fire Clan will obtain the power of our ancestors and chase the orcs from the country.
Tell me about the Fire Clan.
We are the best warriors in all of Nordmar. We fight the orcs for Enos.
Why for Enos?
He showed our clan what it means to be strong. His fire warms our huts and heats our forges. It is only fair that we should pay him back in orc blood.
What is the power of the ancestors?
In Nordmar, we've always had great warriors, skillful hunters, and the best blacksmiths in the world. Most of them have been forgotten, but the very greatest among them were buried in cave tombs. Their skills were to serve the clans beyond their deaths.
How can that be?
Every one of these heroes crafted an ancestor stone before he died. a stone of ancient magic. The art of making them has been lost, along with the knowledge of their origin. The Ancestor Stones grant the skills of their creators to whoever takes them to their designated location.
What are you planning to do?
I sent my 6 best warriors to the cave tombs. There they will learn everything we need for our fight. No, I'm very worried. They should have been back a long time ago. There can only be one reason for this. They are dead.
Is there any way I can help?
It might be better if we send only one warrior. A really strong warrior. Are you good enough?
Good enough for what?
To go get the power of the Ancestor Stones.
I will go get the power of the Ancestor Stones.
I hope that your abilities match your courage. You might have to fight the spirits of the Ancestors. They are furious. But you mustn't make allowances for that. Everything is at stake. History will prove us right.
Could you train me?
Of course, I can teach you something. I'm the leader of the best warriors in Nordmar.
Would you teach me how to fight?
You aren't ready for that. You aren't ready for that.
I want to be a stronger axe fighter.
The axe is a good weapon for breaking through armor. You can do a lot of damage and send your opponent to the ground.
What if your warriors are still alive?
Doesn't matter. We will send only one. You. One axe is better than 6 knives. Let them give you their Ancestor Stones.
About the Ancestors?
Yes.
I have the power of Beric.
That's good. What about the other tombs?
How can I find the Ancestor Stones?
I have a map that shows all of the cave tombs. Go there. I am sure you will find traces of my warriors.
Sounds good.
Watch out. The dead are powerful in Nordmar.
Is there a way to protect oneself?
No. One must try to appease the dead. The Orc Slayers can tell you more about that.
Why did you wait until now to send out your warriors?
The Ancestors' Stones lay in our chests for ages. Long enough for us to forget about their significance. But I had a dream. I saw the Ancestors rise from their graves, full of wrath because of the Orcs. They wanted to fight against the Orcs. Then I knew what I had to do.
The Ancestors have awakened?
Yes. You need to be careful. In their fury, they cannot tell who's friend or foe. You will have to fight them in order to bring the Ancestor Stones where they belong. But do not hesitate. They are dead already. Give them the peace they deserve.
Let's go hunting.
All right. Follow me. I know where to find something to shoot at. Right. Here we are. Usually it's teeming with game here, so keep your eyes peeled and your weapon at hand.
Thank you.
Not yet. First, prove that you are worthy.
Teach me. I must see Milton.
I mustn't let anyone in without permission.
It's important.
Oh, well. You may pass then.
Thank you.
Ah, there you are. I've been wondering when you would turn up here.
Why? Were you expecting me?
You have a talent for it. Great things may come to pass in this place. Therefore, you couldn't be far away.
What's going to happen here?
I don't know. But now that you are here, I am more convinced than ever that something will happen here. Once, Enos descended to our world in this place. Perhaps he was only waiting for you.
Why is that?
At the moment, it seems that fate keeps waiting for you. The sleeper could still be a coincidence. The dragon? Jakendar? Very unlikely. You are something special, and you play a special role.
How did you get here?
With Olivier, the paladin. I met him in Mertana. He told me about the monastery and the fire chalices, so I joined him. Maybe I wouldn't even have made it without him.
Have you found the magic?
Yes. Enos granted me a few spells. If you want, I can try to teach them to you.
Teach me something about ancient magic. What should I do?
I don't know. But as long as you don't know either, you can help me recover the fire chalices. I already found one of them. Now we need the rest.
Tell me more about the fire chalices.
I have found out how we can use them to restore the paladin's magic. The chalices were forged for the first paladins. Here in this cave, in the purifying fire of Enos, powerful magic was bound into the chalices. The paladin who drank from one of the chalices would be so filled with the power of Enos that it enabled him to perform magic. But that was long ago. Over the years, their power grew ever weaker and was eventually forgotten. Rune magic replaced their function.
That's what I call bad luck.
Their power is now dormant, but not destroyed. Here, in this place, we can give them back their old power.
Where should I look for the fire chalices?
We have sent out some paladins, and some of our brothers as well, to find the chalices. Go and look for them. Perhaps some of them know more by now.
I see. How exactly are you going to restore the power of the fire chalices?
Once we have all 12 of them, we must throw them into the sacred fire.
And then?
Then they will be filled with the power of Enos. Afterwards, we simply take them back to the paladins. Here, take my fire chalice. It is better if you keep it. Now find the remaining 11 and bring them here.
There's nothing new here.
We're keeping an eye on things.
I have found the artifacts of Adanos.
I knew you would succeed. Now take my scepter and make yourself the chosen one of Enos. Go to the Monastery of Fire and receive the divine power of Enos.
Anything is possible.
I know.
He should have known better.
Stop scrolling.
The artifacts are destroyed.
It is done. You have decided.
What's the rest of your plan?
We will remove the remaining divine power from this world. Even I cannot say where this path will take us. But one thing is certain. There is no going back.
What about your power?
I too bear the power of the gods in me. And this power also must be taken from our world.
And how do you think we can do that?
When it is time, we will leave the world and go to the unknown land.
What is the unknown land?
No one knows. There is a portal far to the west, yet no one has been able to open it.
I'll take care of it.
The Scepter of Varant and the Staff of the Eternal Wanderer will open the portal. Both are of great power, artifacts which we cannot destroy. King Robar bears the scepter, and Zubin has the staff. You must get them, and we will take them from this world.
We will take them?
Indeed. If we wish to finish what we have begun, we will go together. We will leave this world, and the War of the Gods will be no more.
What else needs to be done?
King Robar and Zubin are the chosen of Enos and Beliar.
Therefore, they also bear divine power.
They are obedient servants, little more than marionettes in a war they do not understand.
I'm sure they won't surrender their power willingly.
Probably not. But if we want to free the world, they must do exactly that. Talk to them, if they will listen to you at all. And see to it that their power vanishes from the face of this world.
I'll see what I can do.
No! No! No!
Another one of those annoying bees.
No!
Thank you.
a pedestal, something can be in. The Ancestor Stone fits perfectly. Nothing more to be had there. Nothing to be had there.
Thank Enos, someone finally came by here.
What's wrong?
Orcs. They ambushed us. I was just barely able to get away and hide here.
Who is us? I only see you here.
My pal didn't make it. They butchered him on the spot.
What are you going to do next?
The orcs have the Ancestor Stone of Angir. I'm going to get it back. Nobody kills my friend and gets away with it. I want revenge!
Where do you come from?
I am an orc slayer from the Fire Clan. We were on our way to the cave tomb to check on it. Then the orcs came.
Do you need help?
Yes. Together we could try to fight our way through to the shaman. Then we kill him and take the Ancestor Stone. But think about it. It's going to be a rough ride.
Tell me something about Angir.
Angir Iron Fist was one of the greatest smiths Nordmar has ever seen. Some even believe that he was the first ore smelter.
And? Was he?
I don't know. And it isn't important. He was a great man, or they wouldn't have buried him that way.
Hmm. It looks like something can be inserted into the pedestal. Let's kill the shaman.
Yeah. Here, have a healing. Stay close.
Oh!
There he is, the swine. Let's get him.
Can we trade?
Yes. On my travels through Nordmar, I find lots of herbs and so on. Here, see for yourself.
Thank you. It fits. Nothing to be had there. nothing more to be had there. Give me the Ancestor Stone.
What are you planning to do?
Kurth sent me. I'm supposed to take the power of the Ancestors.
Fine, if he says so, but guard it carefully.